Hello and welcome to DigiTalks by PGS Software. We're here in Frankfurt at Digital Twins, Europe's leading conference on this technology. I'm here with one of the speakers who has some very interesting things to say about this technology. Hi, could you introduce yourself for us?
Hi, sure. So my name is Christian Kehrer. I'm responsible within Altair for business development of system modeling and with a strong relationship to things that are connected to what is called digital twin so far.
What is buzz? What is reality? Can you demystify it for us a little bit?
We can try so, because the term itself is what made us concerned the most when we started thinking about it. So we always try to get a little bit away from the wording itself and think about, okay, what shall be the added value and where do you want to start? Because it is a combination of what was existing already 10 years ago, with a combination of simulation models and data analytics. Of course, the boundary conditions today are better than the years before. We have machine learning technologies that are being evaluated. Finally, the demystification is finding the right starting point. So picking the appropriate approaches could be data-driven, could be simulation-based, and connecting them with other tools and approaches that are available and starting to think about how can we be more efficiently in the development or in the operation, and not only thinking about predictive maintenance, for example.
So you think this technology has future. Where do you see it, let's say, in the near future?
It definitely has future. So I think the most critical part is not to get drunk in the buzzwords. So talk with the customers about the real value and the starting point, and then find starting projects, piling projects to create added value and get some buy-in from the management and say, okay, now we saw that there is a point where you can start it and create value within, let's say, half a year, and then grow your approach, grow your digital twin, and find out what is the business case and the business value for the company and then for your customer as well.
Sounds promising. Thank you for your time, Christian.
You're welcome.